American Idol Season 10 is about to crown its winner. Lauren and Scotty will face off one final time tonight. And what that experience might be like, imagine millions watching and it's all on the line. Our next guest has a sense of what the two might be going through. Ashley Rodriguez of Chelsea was a contestant during Season 9. And while she didn't make it to the final, she is still basking in the glow of a fantastic run on American Idol. As you prepare for your first single being released today on iTunes.
It's
nice
official.
To see you, first off. It's great
to
see you. We love the hometown girl who's doing well. We really
Thank
do.
You.
It's so exciting.
It's really great to be home.
Well, listen, we're going to talk about American Idol in this season in just a moment, but first we want to just talk about you.
Yes.
Oh, darn, let's talk about me.
What would
right?
you like to know?
Well, first off, the name of the single is
Dance All Night. Yes,
exactly.
Party single.
Great.
Have fun.
Great. You find it on iTunes.
Yes, ma'am.
And what brought this song about? You want to start, get out there with something really fun and
yeah,
exciting, right?
Absolutely. I mean, I was labeled as an R&B and a soul singer for such a long time, and my heart is here with dance records and fun, upbeat tempo records. It's the summertime.
Yeah,
maybe
exactly.
not yet here in Boston. Not yet.
So they say.
I know, but we're getting there, and I think it's time to just have a good time.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
You told a great story just before we went on. You and Mom were coming here today, and you heard it.
Yes.
And I just, and you're just like,
on the ride here, we pulled it up on our phones, and there it was on iTunes, and it's, oh my God, a moment. We definitely had a moment.
That is a moment. There's no two ways about it. Well, yeah. You've had a lot of moments over the last couple of years.
Quite a few, yes.
You know, we were talking about how this is a long road, but, you know, your road started long before American Idol. You were at Berkeley, you
said.
Oh,
absolutely, absolutely. This has been a long time coming, and it feels really good to be at this point. I mean, even the American Idol journey, it started almost 2 years ago now, so it's been a long process, and this is just a great moment to
sure.
be living in and knowing that it's happening, and it's up, and it's available, and it's ready for the world, so
the world
I'm excited.
Is exactly the world. Watch out, here you come. Let's talk about American Idol. What was that experience like?
Well, it's a whirlwind. It's a crazy whirlwind. It's an emotional roller coaster, but in the best ways. And really, I like to describe this as industry boot camp.
Yeah,
thrown into the mix.
Right.
All
you can
of a
survive
sudden.
This. You can survive anything,
yeah.
kind of deal. Right.
Absolutely. If you can survive, you know, a whirlwind of what would happen for folks usually in years of time happens in weeks. I mean, I did that, so at this point, I'm ready for anything.
Sure, I bet so. I can only imagine. Now, yeah. your experience was cut short, shorter yeah. than what these two are facing tonight.
Oh, yes, yes.
But would you say that it's something that you would never give back? Did it catapult you? Did it help you?
Most definitely. At this point, now a year later from the live show, I can definitely say that it's been an incredible foundation for building a career, especially in Los Angeles, where I'm transitioning and having to start all over again, really. So it's an awesome foundation and a great name to kind of really help catapult my career right now, and I wouldn't trade it for the world.
Good for you.
Yeah.
Well, we were very proud of you. We're still
Thank
very
you.
Proud of you, but it was fantastic. let's talk about this season.
Yes,
a lot of people have you been watching?
I have.
A lot of people have said this is an unbelievably talented season. How did
it
you
is.
Feel about it?
You know what? I definitely have to say I agree. I was really surprised with the young talent. I mean,
these
kids,
two tonight
kids
are
came
two
out
kids.
From all over the
yeah.
place, and they're so young and so talented and so gifted, and I think, you know, at such a young age, it's an incredible, incredible learning experience to be thrown out in front of the whole country.
Sure.
And so I wish them both really the best of luck, because at this point, regardless of who is crowned the winner, they're both going to have amazing careers.
Yeah, right,
so,
exactly.
Yeah.
So are you picking a winner?
My lips are sealed. My lips are sealed. Of course, you know, it would be nice to see a girl take
mm-hmm.
the crown.
Because we haven't had a woman
yes,
for a while, have
this
we?
This year. But I am a fan of Scotty. I
yeah.
think he will do really well regardless of the outcome of this show. He's got an incredible
yeah.
voice.
I have said this all along. I mean, that the country world is just salivating, waiting for him to get finished with
oh,
this.
Absolutely.
So they can just get their grab
a hold
in him. Absolutely.
Oh, for sure.
Lauren is an amazing young talent and so young. Isn't
yeah.
it? Like you said, this is boot camp, and these two young people have stood up to boot camp. That's
yeah,
tough.
You know, at 16, I couldn't imagine being under the kind of pressure that they're facing right now. I mean, it was hard enough at 22.
Right,
you know,
right.
so
I understand that. Sure.
Cheers to them for just, you know,
that emotional
on
roller coaster must just be unbelievable.
Yeah, and making it this far, I'm mm-hmm. sure they'll do very well. Mm-hmm. Very, very well.
Okay, so I want you to tell everybody, how do we find you? How do we get the song? What do we do?
Search it on iTunes. It's under my first name, Ashley.
Okay.
The single's called Dance All Night.
Okay, great.
You guys can follow me on Twitter, @follow_Ashley.
Great.
And everything is there.
And what's going to happen next, Ashley?
Oh, man, just working hard. I'm looking forward to releasing more music over the course of the summer and hopefully being back and forth between Boston and L.A. quite a bit, so you'll definitely be seeing more of
me. Terrific. Great. Congratulations.
Yeah.
We're so proud of you.
Thank
I know
you.
That the song is going to be a huge hit. We got to get these disc jockeys here in the city start playing it on
Absolutely.
A regular basis. We'll
Absolutely.
Work on that.
Yeah.
Here at Fox 25, we are gearing up for this big finale tonight. Sarah Underwood will be reporting from Hollywood during the 10 o'clock news tonight and, of course, again tomorrow night. Also on Wednesday, Shannon Miller will be doing a live webcast behind the scenes right here at Fox 25. We want to know what you're doing, by the way. You're probably having a viewing party. If so, we'd love to Skype with you. Email us at myfoxboston.com and let us know what you have planned for American Idol, the finale. Ashley Rodriguez, thanks. It was great to see you today.
See you.